You in a hurry to get married? What would you do to get your boyfriend to pop the question? Some desperate people have turned to faking a pregnancy in the past, but now there's a modern twist. Turns out, women are selling positive pregnancy tests on Craigslist, and people are actually buying them. In a quick search on Craigslist in DC, we found several ads. Want to play a joke on a spouse, ex, or family member? This is the perfect way to do it. I'm 7 months pregnant and am willing to give you a positive pregnancy test for a low fee of $30 or the urine itself for $20. You never know if he will go as far as to providing a test himself. And this is the ad I responded to. When I met the woman selling her pee, she provided me with this positive pregnancy test. Earlier, I spoke to comedian Alex Burnett and asked him if he thinks men could fall for this.
I think you should never underestimate people's stupidity. I think people can often be very, very stupid or let's say full of, you know, naivete.
So I took to the streets to see if we could find anyone who has actually fallen for this scam. So what would you do if your girlfriend faked her pregnancy?
I'd probably break up with her.
What if you didn't know it was fake? If she provided a real positive pregnancy test, but it wasn't hers?
I would sue her and get my money back. And then I'd break up with her and then hook up with her sister.
I'm speechless.
I've actually had this experience before. It's very upsetting.
That doesn't sound too positive. I don't know about that.
Yeah, I think that's kind of messed up. Could be a funny prank, though. I mean, if you get a good video of it, so.
I don't think they should be doing this. I think morally, this isn't a good joke. This is a poor taste in a joke.
If your girlfriend shows you a fake pregnancy test, do you think you would fall for this and propose?
Yeah, probably.
But there are some people who aren't pleased with this emerging market. The woman selling the positive pee said that she got an email from an angry citizen saying she was a horrible person for doing this.
Hey, if people want to sell pregnancy tests or SAT scores or diplomas from Harvard and someone else will buy it, you know, hey, that's the American way, right? We'll buy and sell anything as long as there's a market for it. I think it's fantastic and I don't begrudge her at all.
New reports show that raising a child can cost more than $241,000. So the extra cash could provide new families with the cushion they need to start saving. But here's some advice if you see a positive pregnancy test. Always get a doctor's opinion. In Washington, D.C., I'm Perry Ann Boring, RT.